Okay, yeah, that's really weird. But you guys want to know what I'm excited for? Do you see this? Do you see this upgraded, updated thing? Oh, it tells you she'll give you this and this and this for those. I want more of those. Let's do it. So, as you can see, Slime Ranch has had an update. So, there's more ports, more slimes, more things to discover. Let's see. Yes, let's take some you guys out. Because I believe she wanted some rock ports. If not, well, I'll just sell them. Give me carrots to feed thy little bloomin'. Let's feed the bloomin'. I'm so used to doing this, I actually did get them a feeder. Let's see, does the feeder have food? Yes, it does. Alright, so she wants... I thought you wanted this. What? I'm confused. Oh, whoa! I promise you this is a good deal. Pill the banana. Oh, she wants me to pill a banana? I don't know what's going on with this. I can't put the rock board in. Okay, somebody fix this. Slime Rancher people? I don't know if I'm the only one having this problem right now. I don't know. Let's just sell these then. Look at that! That's working! That sound, though! I have to say that sound is more appealing. It is more appealing! And as you guys can see, I forgot to address, I turned these all into honey. I turned them into little honey slimes. So that's the thing, now we have honey tabbies. Oh boy! We are going to feed our little slimes. I want to make sure that the rope... Look at all these stars popping up. Ah, yes. Let's go over here. Oh, there's a little thing. Let me run. That's interesting, a little swirl on the side. At least there was. You guys seem to be empty on food. Why is this on that speed? Can you not? Thank you. And now we're gonna take these. You know what? I really should have done that off screen. But you know. I was excited to record some more slimes. Oh yeah, I also turned these guys into, honey. I also did that. A lot of things are now honey. Honey bunny. Honey bunnies. Okay. Let's shoot these into there. Let's get spore. I really want to find new slimes. I really do. Wait, there's a teleporter here now? Really? Can I go here? Let me on! No? Okay. Fridge you. I didn't want to use your teleportation. Not at all. Not in the slightest. Alright, let's run over here because I wanna go into the grotto. Go into the grotto and give my hunter slime some food because I'm pretty sure they need it. I'm pretty sure they need it right about now. Elder hen. Let's get over here. I want you. You are coming too. Oh, they have some hen hens in here. Okay, so I'll split these five barn hens between my senpai and my kohai. Okay, so they're all fine. Let's actually look at the Slimepedia, boy. So the world, let's look at the world. There's three new areas. There were two that we haven't discovered. So there's one new area. But look at how many undiscovered slimes there are now. Oh, my baby Lanta. Let's try to find these guys. Oh, we need to run to the lab as well before we go crazy looking for slimes. I have no idea. You know, I should have looked up more grottos, but I can't freaking figure out how to get in. I'm gonna have to do research after this episode. Chintruly. Anybody know that word? Is that a word? Chintruly? It's a word now. Deal. Oh my. Can I get more? I don't understand why there's why carrots and all the onions grow together. But you know, that's pretty much a thing. I'll go put that in storage later. Hi, you little two. And those have been here. So, what we came here for? Are you sparkling? No, you're just electricity. Aha, you. Thank you. I don't necessarily know what the slime fossils do, but I always put them in here. Oh my god, that sound is so much more satisfying. I need to shut up about it, but it is. It really is. And now I'm taking this stuff. Gimme, I'm suckling you to feed my slimes. Deal with the suckle. I don't even know. I really don't even know. Okay, now we are going to go look for some new slimes. You know what's funny? There's probably gonna be like new slimes. Not even kidding you, right when we leave the ranch. We can hope, but let's go find out. Hi, how are you, little shubba-dub? Alright, let's leave. Oh, I was like, what? New slime already? But I made that contraption and I threw him over here. I was just seeing how things looked with honey, and that's what happened. That's indeed all what happened. I'm actually unsure where to go. Ooh. Ooh, that looked nicer in there. Why are you hopping around in there? Let's see. We're gonna explore. At least we're gonna try. Let's run. That little guy looks kind of stuck, but I'm just gonna leave him there. He seems to be having a good time. You know. Nothing new yet. Sadness, but I didn't expect there to be anything like necessarily new right off the bat, since we need to explore and find new areas, you know. Don't eat me, I swear if you eat me, I will scream. Don't make me do it. Don't make me reiterate them. Please don't. Okay. So now we are over here. But I have no clue. Have I ever went down here? I don't think I have. Let's see. There's a crate right here. Okay. Well, that's about it. Except over there, but I think that's the moss blanket still. I don't think that's any crazy shenanigan jump we can make. I don't know. Oh, you know what just came to me? A brimstorm. Let's go over here. Let's not go through there, because I don't think there's anything else I can really... Oh. I'm just gonna shoot you off. Forget that. I'm not scared of you. I'm gonna just shoot you off into oblivion. Watch. Ow, it still got me. What the fuck? That's not right. That's not cool, game. All right. So now, where are we on the ranch? We are right here. This is somewhat I'm trying to think. Yes, it is this kind of area, not over there. Not over chicken. You better leave my potatoes alone. I'll freaking stab you. Get in there. Ah! Why do I always have to collect them when they pop up like that? I always do. There. This, you guys should have chicken for a while. This is the area I'm... Is this the area I'm thinking of? I don't know. I had an idea in my mind, and then I just, like, completely lost it. I don't necessarily... Yes, this is the area I want. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Let's see. Because I remember there being a door with a slime key over here. Somewhere. So, we might use it, and hopefully we won't be disappointed. Hi, little kitty. Hey, little kitty kitty. Let's go this way. All I remember is it's over here somewhere, and there's some towers somewhere over here as well. Lovely. Let me up here. Jeezums. Let me up here. Yes, please be a new area. Please. Please don't be leading to that place. Yes? Okay, a treasure pod. That's good. It didn't say new area. What are you? Spiral steam. No, give me that thing back. I don't want that chicken. Let's go over here. Alright, are there new slimes? I hear things popping. Oh, they're angry. Whatever they aren't the happiest little campers. They're pink, larger rocks. We seriously just use a slime key. Just... I'm going down here. Don't know why I'm going down here. Yeah, I don't need to be down here. I know we got a treasure pod, so I should be a little bit okay. But, you know, I keep feeling cheated out of my keys. I just want a new area. Give me this chicken. No? Okay, fine. Fudge off. I'm literally gonna have to look up a guide or something. Why do I always get cheated on this? Why do I waste my slime keys? I don't wanna. Fuck off, Tar. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and store these. There shouldn't be Tar music anymore, but okay. Please don't tell me they followed me to my ranch. Okay, cool. I was about to be like sincerely butthurt. It's like, oh yeah, there's a door. I mean, they gotta give us enough keys, you know, to get freaking. Wait, is that a food? Spiral? Food. Food type. None. That's weird. Can I grow this then? I'm gonna take one of you and I'm gonna go over there and try to the lab and try to make a garden. But before we do that, I'm gonna store my odd onions. Can I please? Thank you. Hello, you little cute puddles. At least you guys cheer me up a little bit. Okay. That's not the right thing. There you go, guys. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is run the fuck up and there's no place for a new building down here for a new grass. No. Okay, cool. Now we're going to hit these guys with water a little bit because we can. Have fun! Ah! They like water. They make a sound. They usually make the sound, and it's so adorable. So adorable, you know. I don't understand why I'm so lost. It kind of makes me upset. It kind of makes me upset. Okay, so what we need to do is some serious brainstorming. I have no clue where else I could go. Probably gonna have to look up a guide. I do want to feed these guys real quick. Oh yeah! Some progress will be made of feeding the cats for sure. Okay. We are going to the lab after I throw this fruit at them. Alrighty. Hopefully those guys have food still. They just making a ruckus. So now we're gonna have to go Guru hunting too, but I don't know where to go. Oh yeah, I built another one back here and it's dancing around. I forgot about this one. So let's yes, give me those things. Thank you. This seems like the common thing to get out of them, which is nice. Okay, let's see. I wanted to see if I could build a garden. Well, I wanted to see if I could grow this thing. So, let's see. Can I grow this? Can I grow this? No? Okay, give this back. I'm gonna take it away. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna demolish. Just in case. I don't know if I need that garden or not. So I demolish. It was just a little test and I wanted to see it. We tested it and it failed. Got it. And I believe this leads into my grotto. Yeah. Boop. We want to go up here. Alrighty, I am going to end this episode right here when we get out to the light, because we need to figure out how to find new slimes to make progress so it's not the same thing. And I really want to find new slimes and feed more Grudos and everything. They need food. Fudge! Alright, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!